So, Trophy Hunters, King Superhorn has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Po-Man 553. 99 kills on 3 multi. Oh, shit. Po-Man. The fuck. I'm gonna blame Canada for that. It's like, alright. So, yeah, 99 platinums. Okay, yeah, I see 99 kills on 3 multi. Like, damn. So, guys, like, had to capitalize everything. So proud of it. All right, E on your report card. No good, man. Not too good start, man. Sly Cooper. Blah, blah. Sly Cooper. Everything's Sly Cooper. You just playing the first one? What the fuck you doing now? Like, all right. Anyways, all right. Okay, so let's get started. So, 007, nothing. Aiden Federer, the good luck. Nothing on Ultra Beast. What you got for Assassin's Creed? You got, okay, the trilogy. You got the trilogy, just need to finish the DLCs on both. If you get three done, that'd be cool. Well, we can check what you can check on it. It looked like you have six silver, so I'm pretty sure you did the online for that. Batman, okay. That's all you have. Battlefields, what you doing? You got Battlefield, we can check Battlefield 3. That company too. Yeah, we can check that too. Might as well. And then 4, almost done with that. Bad company, but good luck with that. It's just ridiculous. We can check binary domain. I hope you did the online. Looks like you did. Bioshock. Okay. Just need to do all the DLCs. Yeah, especially Bioshock 2. We can check on that too. But damn, dude, that's good though. You got everything completed. Just DLCs and you'd be straight. Bloodborne. Okay. Blur. I'm not really checking that, but it's just ridiculous. Yeah, we got to check Borderlands. Nothing on brain. Nothing. Yeah, don't know why it burns up your bird. Call of Duties, what you need. Let me see. You got Black Ops, got check 2, 3, Ghost, 1 for 2. Okay. Nothing Infinite Warfare, nothing on 3. If you get Classic, that'd be cool, but that's basically it. I don't know much about 3, so. Or Black Ops 3, I say. Call of Dwarves. Probably doing the online, maybe. Castlevania. That's probably online, too. Oh, fucking Critter Crunch, man. Get that complete, please. I don't care if you did the online. Get it completed. Crisis 2. Yeah, I guess we could check this. And Crisis 3. We could check them both. Dante's Inferno. Okay. Need to do the DLC. You probably need to try. You know, I don't know if I want to check it. I'll check it. Fuck it. Dark Souls. What you got? So let me see. 1, 2. And that's it. Those 3. You have Demon Souls. Okay, we'll check. We'll find out. Okay, 1 and 2. That's what's fun. You got Darksiders. Okay, that's nice. Detonation, the DLC. Death Phase. Okay. Just finish everything. Oh, yeah. Extraction. That's not bad. Okay. So you finish 2 and 3. And try to get an issue if you want. Death Phase. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Damn. Okay. Got every fucking Demon Souls done. Shit. Alright, you're just missing 3 and maybe the 2. The stackable 2 if you get it. Destiny, okay. You gotta complete to see what you need left. You got Destiny 2. Nice, alright. You got the first ever crate. Nice. That's good. I like that. Oh, damn, dude. I hope you did the online for Disney Infinity. Like, it looks like you did, but I don't know the trophy, so. No, let the fans find out that. Drawn to Death, okay. Not bad, alright. Jarvis is just what the fuck you need that. Okay, there's Disease 3. Okay, you got Enslaved, nice. If you get DLC done. You got iPad already, holy shit. Oh, 2015, you will wait your time. Far Cry 2, okay. If you get that done, that'd be cool. You have Blood Dragon. Pretty sure you can still get 15 done. Final Fantasy 13. Oh, yeah. Freedom Wars. Front Mission. Ooh, I gotta check this. What the fuck are you doing with that game, man? What are you doing with Fuel? Why you have this? I had to check that, too. If you get Galaga Legions, that'd be good. Infuse also. Game of Thrones, Gems of War, nothing on God of War really, damn. Oh, you got Double Seven Reloaded, damn. Oh, we can check this. Oh, you're fucking kegging on Gossip City, dude. Damn. We can get Gran Turismo if you're good. So, Gravity Rush. Okay. DLC. Guacamelee DLC. Infamous. Okay, it's good. Not bad. Oh, fucking Inversion. What the fuck are you doing? I hope you're getting the online done for that. Okay, Jack and Daxter. Okay. Oh, fucking Plus. Oh, I gotta check this, dude. Dude, you are like taking too many risks right now. Holy shit. Just Cause 2, Kill Strain. Okay, you got Killzone 2. Nice, nice. That's that. That's something good right there. 3, Multiplayer, and Shadowfall. Nice. Get the DLC for that. You probably need to play Intercept anyways. Killzone. See, you're working on Mercenary now, so you better. Hopefully, you get that done. You get all the kills, and that'd be cool. Oh, you're missing the first one, too. Let's try to get that. Neck. Elinor, okay. Nothing Legos. Life is Strange. Little Planet. You got all plats, okay. Just need to do the DLCs now. You might as well jump on this DLC soon, because apparently people keep bitching about how this is getting delisted or something. I don't know, but now it's a big deal, so you better finish that. Nothing. Fucking Nag. Oh my god. Nothing. Medal of Honor, okay. I don't know if you've done Midnight Club. But you did request compare and complete, so we'll do that later. My Nation Racers. Oh, you give us embargoes on that. Old Trip. Oh, please tell me you did online for that. NBA. Hot Pursuit. Yeah, okay, Hop is a good DLC. Fucking Neverwinter, yeah. You have to dedicate your life to that. I don't know why would you get this, but you better fucking do it. Nothing. Get Pac-Man done. Nothing. Persona for Destiny, we're like, okay, that's not that bad. It's not bad. If you can get any other Persona, that'd be good. Fiction Junk Shooter. God of Warfare. Okay, you got God of Warfare, Battle Royale. You got PlayStation Home. Okay, Portal 2. Nice. Nothing. I hope you got the thing for Project Cars. You looks like you probably did. This fucker has Quantum Theory. What the fuck? I gotta see this. What the hell? Ratchet and Clank. Okay, Ratchet and Gorilla. Nice. All right, that's another good one. Damn. You get the DLC done with that, you'd be good. Resistance fucking 2. Finally, someone actually fucking completed this damn game. Shit. Every fucking video, I always gotta see someone not getting Killing Machine completed. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. You got Burning Skies, okay. Resogun, okay. DLC. Oh my god, dude. Please tell me you got one online done for that. Rocket League, Rocket Birds, okay. Saints Row. So you got the Saints Row Platinums. Saints Row re-elected. Oh, never mind. That's something else. Okay. Scott Pilgrim. If you get that done, it'll be good. Shadows of the Damned. Okay. It's fucking Singularity. I had to check that too. Dude, what's like, you guys have so many fucking games I gotta check. I might as well just wait for Compare and Complete, really. Sleeping Dogs. Sly Cooper's. Okay. So you playing the first one, Vita? Oh, that's what you're playing recently. Okay, you finished mini games. What the fuck? You got smart ass. Okay, Soul Calibur 4, Sound Shades. Okay, Spec Ops. All right, if you get Split Second done, good. Star Wars Battlefront. Okay, it's not bad. DLC. Fucking Star Wars. Blah 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 blah. Some Star Wars HG. Oh my god. Well, no. I'm not gonna check on that. I'll wait for compare and complete. There's so many games I want to check from you right now. It's ridiculous. But okay, Tales from Borderlands, Tearaway, Tekken Revolution, okay. Last of Us, Origin 86. If you get DLC done on Last of Us, then good. Oh, since this is arcade, dude. If you get this, that'd be cool. I don't even know if you could do this. I think servers are completely shut. Damn. Walking Dead, blah, blah, blah. Oh, he's fucking Future Soldier. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? You have Hawks too. Okay, that's not bad. Tomb Raider, definitive. Okay, the two worlds. Oh, if you didn't do two worlds, so you might as well do it online now for that. Uncharted. Okay, let's see what you got. Got 2-2, DLCs, 3-3, DLCs, 4, DLC, 1, DLC, Golden Abyss, DLC. Sorry, no. Okay, so you got everything but Lost Legacy, and that's it. And then I don't know if you were interested in the Fight for Fortune game, but that's your choice. Unit 13, okay, it's not bad. Okay, I'm Return of 3. Oh my god, dude, I definitely gonna have to check that. Vanquish, if you get that, it'll be good. Fucking Warhawk, jeez. At least you're putting progress. Shit. Watch Dogs, okay, not bad. All right. Welcome Part. Oh, yeah. Why not Chronicles? Yep, definitely not. Nope. Wolfenstein. Oh, WWE. Yeah, I had to check WWE. I'm sorry. I had to check WWE. X-Men and Ching Chong. You even bother with this Ching Chong. What happened, man? You the only one that didn't complete it. The fuck? Okay, so we got, so you fucking OG, you played Marvel for 2. Oh, you got played. Okay. Okay, 500 Demon Souls, first plan looks like 1, I guess, not bad. 10 Soldier Friendly Fire, 10 Plans of Borderlands, Parts Collector, 20 Plans of Shadows of the Damned. Okay, 30 Platinum, Saints Row the Third, 40 Plans of Rocket League, okay, 50 Plans of Tales of Borderlands. I mean, I guess. The planet, the greatest game, what? Safe Plans of Dark Souls 2, okay. Fastest Plans of Challenge Series, and latest Plans of Killzone 3 multiplayer, yeah, because server's shutting down, because you're gonna jump on it, right? Oh my god, the fuck load of tabs up here. Okay, I gotta do this fast. Assassin's Creed. Oh, yeah, all, what the fuck? What? He didn't even, this guy didn't even play story. How do you get this? No, that's not it. What is it? Damn, I'm fucking up, rude. I don't even know if he really did get that. Okay, you know what? We'll check empirically. Whatever. Battlefield 3. What do you need left? 10 kills. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Damn, dude. The Expo. Okay. Yeah, I see it. This is so much bullshit when it comes to Battlefield 3. I was like, wow. It doesn't even seem that bad, but then if you actually, if you play legit, it won't seem that bad. But then if you actually boosting it, it's just like, what the fuck, dude? Bad Company 2. Spectre. No, that's, that shit's easy as fuck. Oh, yeah, you gotta do the Onslaught stuff. And Vietnam, you may have to boost that because nobody playing that shit now. There's probably games, but barely. Barren Domain. If you don't know, oh shit. Oh, you got everything. Nice. Okay. We'll check comparatively. We'll check on that. But it looks like you're good in Binary Domain. BioShock 2. You did all. Okay, so you got every online done. So you just DLC, you're good. Okay. Borderlands, you played. Okay. So what do you need? Oh, yep. That's the one thing you gotta go for. That's another thing you gotta go for, and that's basically it. Black Ops 2. Two big trophies I'm looking for. Do you have it? Nope, you're kicked. Crisis 2. Online. Yeah, all online. Alright, good. All online's done. Nice. Alright. Crisis 3. Online. Do you do on it? Yep, looks like you did. Oh, you're good. You are good. This guy knows what he's doing when it comes to boosting. I like that. Oh, that's Inferno. Trials, right? Yep, trial. Oh, you even do Dark Fall. What the fuck? You better finish. Come on, man. Do that. That shit's easy. This, I understand. Definitely understand. Destiny, what you need? You platinum, right? Okay, you platinum. What do you need left? Oh, this is bullshit. Yep. Fucking Kings Fall Heroic. Oh, basically raid and fucking these two bullshit. Fucking hate that. 45. One of them is the 45. I think this is the 45 fragments you need. And this one, you just need to fucking kill the. Well, I don't know what else I need. All I need is Goroth, and then that's it. And then I don't know what it's after that, really. I think that's probably it. But Wheelman. Drive for San Francisco. Okay. Oh, y'all are online done. Yep. Anything. This is how you know. Everything blue right here is all online. Everything else is just single player. So you good. Front Mission Evolved. We may have to compare and complete because it makes it easy for this. It looks like you did reach rank 7. I think you did get all the multiplayer done. Yeah, with multiplayer, all four types. I think you did everything. Okay, you're good. Fuel, I have no idea. Any of the online trophies. I guess. I don't know. I guess he can actually plat this. Wait, rank. Okay. I guess he can actually plat this without cheating. I can tell you that right now. I don't know if he's kecked or not. Maybe this. I don't know. He could be good on fuel. GoldenEye online. Yep. Every single online shit done. Alright. You're good. Gran Turismo 5. I think these two are the main ones. Yeah, you're good. So you can get this too. Bloodstone. Oh my god. This is like the biggest fucking. Oh man. Let me see if you got everything. Oh no. Yep, the painty ass ones. Literally anything from here to here is all painty ass. Everything here is easy. I mean, I'm surprised you got the case officer. All this is easy, and then this is just a different story. Like, fuck this game, dude. Oh my god. MK vs. DC, have you done online? Okay, you got every online. Good, good. You are good, alright. Oh, shit, I should have gone back to that, but whatever. Oh, Quantum Theory. Oh, you did all the online. Nice. I could probably give you some tips on this, but as far as I can remember, but that's in compare and complete. Ridge Racer. That's any single play. Oh, fuck, dude. There's a couple trophies I couldn't get anymore. I'm gonna have to compare and complete this. Singularity. Online all done? Ooh, looks like you did. Yep, you're good. Yep, you're good. Just gotta make sure he gets every single online game. I like that. 2K15, please tell me you got online. Please tell me you got online. Okay, good. You got everything. Is this PS3? PS4. 50 rank batches. Oh, you got everything. Okay, you good. Damn, dude. You're so lucky. At least you can get this complete. I'm so mad I couldn't get it. Even this one, too. I can't get this one. Okay, you good. Damn, you know what you're doing, dude. I like that. Alright, so now for the final results.
So looking at this list, it seems to me you have the Jazam effect. Only get the online trophies, then eventually play the offline trophies. Which isn't that bad, but be careful not to overdo your list. And don't suffer the same thing like me and play all these games without doing research. But it looks like you can most likely better be doing a cleanup soon. So I'll give you a 5 out of 10. You just sigh. So what do you guys think? Should he play all the single player games now? Is POE stands for Positive of Excellence? Or his completion rate says he doesn't deserve that name? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter.